Let's try this again. It is Artificer Larry. We are back in Assassin's Creed Syndicate, and I literally got the chance to, like, say that before my Wi-Fi died. And I did, in fact, reset my Wi-Fi. And now I have a friend that is asking me about webcams. I don't use webcams. Okay, anyway. So we are gonna get back to plot. We are going to Fight Club. That's where I was going. We're going to the Fight Club to hang out for a bit. I don't recall exactly where this is. That-a-way. Whee! My Wi-Fi is apparently having just so many problems today. I reset the Wi-Fi, and I was like, this is fine. It's gonna be great, no problem. No problems like last time. Get to streaming, connection immediately crashes. Like, aight, thanks. So I set it to a different connection, and we will see if this works better. Because I have, like, 4 available, I think? And I'm currently the only person home, so I'm certainly the only person using the Wi-Fi! So, I don't know. Okay. Bruh, people. Alright, let's go. I missed. Jacob, you should not fight with your actual skull. That is not good for you. That is a dumb way to fight. Oh, that was it. That was round one. That was it. Okay. Round two, let's go. Oh, I didn't have to dodge that, I guess. Alright. There we go. Like, Jacob does some smart things, and then he just does stuff that makes no sense. Flawless fighter pops up, immediately get hit. So much for flawless. I like that it, like, either auto-dodges or makes them whiff if you're in the middle of a move. Like, you can't dodge this, therefore it doesn't count. There we go. There's, ow. There's my other flawless fighter. Fuck you! You are a champion. Yes, indeed. Yeah. Do it again. Where are y'all? There you are. There we go. Sorry, I'm in the middle of a combo. I can't help you. Ow. I fucked up. There we go. Oh, nah, bruh. One down. Yeah! Illogical motions, but that's fine. Ooh, combat mastery. How does that happen? I haven't seen that one before. Though apparently I've had it pop up. I don't remember it. Yay, I did it!
Good fight, my lord. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a new champion!
Do I have to leave and come back to get the next level? Is this gonna give me... That still says suggested level 2. I don't really need the experience. Am I gonna get a higher level if I leave and come back? Or is it just level 2 no matter what? Cause I think Jacob's level 5. That's not correct. Where am I? Where was I? There I am. Oh, my coffee's so hot I can't drink it. Not that I'm not trying anyway. Nope, that's level 2 no matter what. Okay. Oh, this is literally just for money. God, if only I could do that in real life. Anyway. I mean, technically you can because the MMA exists, but also, nah. Okay. What was I gonna do next? Suppose I can do a bounty hunt. That's level 6. That's level 6. 6. 6. Though, that Templar hunt one. Those are just kill the Templar, right? I can probably do that. So we'll do a bounty hunt. We'll see if we can do a Templar hunt, potentially, maybe-ish. And then we will get back to plot stuff. Because, like, one level ahead for a Templar hunt isn't bad. Oh, though, not that button. That button. It did tell me that I had many skills available. I have 4 assassin points. I execute. Adrenaline. Increase the rate at which your health regenerates. That will be helpful eventually. Oh, I still don't have lockpicking 2. Knife master. Stealth 2. He's not very stealthy, though. Gunslinger! I don't use the gun very much. Driver. Collisions inflict less damage and don't slow you down as much while driving. And scavenger 2. Let's go. Driver 1. Bitrate, please. Yay! Alright, we got driver 1. And level 6, apparently. We'll get more stuff. Because that way I can craft more stuff. And apparently, that works for me. Ready to craft. I did that one. Jacob, you need a new belt. I need leather. Iron Death Gauntlet. Obsidian Lion Cane Sword. Lady Vignola's Cloak. I'm gonna worry about that once I'm back with Evie. Ugh. I need so much more stuff. Oh. That's available. What level is this? I will still worry about that once I'm back with Evie. We're gonna... That's fine. Upgrades! Nothing ready. Got it. Cool, fine, sure, whatev. Okay. So... we're gonna take over the city of London. And then we're gonna do plot stuff. Because apparently, I was like 2 seconds from level 6. Oh, train. Hi. That was not how I got hit by the train the first time. Bounty hunt. That's a cop. That's two cops. I'm gonna... Hold up. Bruh. No! Get out! Jacob, for fuck's sake. They got away. Ow. Just got shot. Excuse me. Where am I even going here? Can I tell? I can't tell. Where is the distance to my target? Yeah. Alright, whatever. We're gonna drive around and then I'll come back, I guess. Gotta hate driving in video games. No! I didn't want to take part in a cargo hijack. This is not what I wanted. This is not what I wanted. I just wanted to leave. Y'all know. No, please. I don't wanna. I just wanted to go, guy.
Keep moving.
I didn't want to hijack the cargo. I didn't want to. That's not what I wanted to do. Activity reset. Cool, because that's not where I wanted to be. How about that one? Is that one reset? That one should be reset.
That's a girl.
Wanton destruction. Totally my aim. Yeah. I hate driving in video games, y'all.
Walk on, girl.
Now it's my aim. Now I'm doing wanton destruction. Bee. Alright.
You are.
Yeah.
Kill you for me.
hunt. Where's my guy? There's my guy. Harvey Hughes, completing the challenge, will grant extra money and experience. Bring back the target alive. That's the part that I am annoyingly bad at, honestly. So we're gonna... That's not what I wanted. Can I throw a smoke bomb over there? No, because now you're under the thing. Whee! Can I just go over the tracks? Am I gonna get hit by a train? I might be about to get hit by a train. You don't want to get hit by a train, guys. I've done it before. It's not a good time.
Harvey, we got him.
I'm also, like, being quiet so that they don't see me as if there's not fucking train tracks between me and where I'm going. Like, I'm up on a bridge. And also, you know, it's a video game. Can I just get him from over here? No, because now he's fucking turned around. Kill me. Okay, that's fine. Wee.
I promise I'll pay. Please, let me go.
Uh-oh. There's a guy.
I promise I'll pay. Please, let me go.
Okay.
I promise I'll pay.
There's a chest over
here. Please, let me go.
And I think I want it. I fucked up. There we go. Aw, no. I missed. I fucked up bad.
I promise I'll pay. Please, let me go.
Come at me, bro. Haha. Get in here. Come at me. Let's go. How many times do I have to get your attention?
I promise I'll pay. Please let me go.
Yay. Yay, no more sniper. That's important.
I promise I'll pay. Please let me go.
Open the chest. Alright. Now, can I get in here without being seen? Yes, I fucking can.
I promise I'll pay! Oi! Let me go!
It would be wise to keep quiet.
Oi! Get your hands off me!
No.
Who are you? You ain't some Bobby, right?
Quiet, you.
Please, let
me go. I was just working, mate.
Is that so?
There's nothing illegal about what I'm doing. I've got a right to lend money.
And rob people with interest?
What's going on over there? I'm just gonna knock him out. Cause then I can carry him once I'm done fighting all of his guys. Cause I gotta fight the guys. Yeah, I knew that was gonna happen. Hey! Hello, why hello, friend! You have a different account than the last time I was paying attention. Good morning! Oh, well. Aw, man, who saw me? There you are. No, denied. contemplating what to do as a test stream. I mean, you can do whatever the hell you want. I started with Dragon Age Inquisition and was an utter disaster for the first entire stream. So I would not necessarily do that, but otherwise... There's some, like, noises happening outside my window, and I'm like, what the hell is going on outside? Okay. Vehicle. Where is there a vehicle? I'm going in the wrong direction to find a vehicle, aren't I? And then there's this bastard. I'm gonna have to fight him. Or those two, but I don't want to fight those
Silly
two.
Bastard. Couldn't fight your way out of a convent.
Yeah. Ow. Ow.
Cut his eyes out.
There we go. Fuck you. Better. Okay. All right. Where is there a carriage? There's one over there. Oh, no, that's where I'm going with him. I don't want to go that. I have gotten turned around. I fucked up. I have made a mistake. There's a carriage. Give me the carriage. Nothing to see here. My friend is very drunk. It's fine. I'm gonna... Ah, fuck. Hide the body in the thing. I don't want to do a cargo hijack. Fuck you. No. Denied. This is the second time I've gotten mixed up in a cargo hijack. Fuck. I want to do a cargo hijack. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Leave. I literally am delivering a Templar to Aberline. Go away. Go away. Leave. Leave. Y'all. Y'all, fuck off. Leave me alone! I don't give a shit about your cargo. Fuck off. Bruh. Fuck. You. Let me fucking... Sorry, bro. Fuck all of y'all, okay? God damn it. Fine, we will go this way. We will go this way. Bang a Yui. Maybe? Maybe. Maybe I can't. Okay, that's fine. We'll do a loop. It's fine. I hate driving in video games so much. Bruh! I'm gonna wreck this carriage before I get my target to his destination. Target will not reach the destination unscathed. It's fine.
Who's a good horse? You are.
Yes. Very good horse. Thank God! Okay, so 90% of that, I'm pretty sure, was the fucking cargo hijack that I didn't want to be a part of. Okay. Now that that's over and done, I have a child liberation from a brewery. I have bounty hunt, Templar hunt. I like those. Another child liberation, outrage manufacturing, and a gang stronghold, because of course. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So we're gonna come over here and do this one next because free the children. I earned one skill point. Is that because of how many times I crashed my fucking carriage? Okay. I don't want to do a cargo hijack. That's not why I'm... No. No. Ooh, I can stealth kill a messenger. I don't think this counts as a stealth kill, because I killed the wrong guy first. Fuck you! But also, it's so much fun to fight in this game. Ow! That was not the button I wanted to press. Yeah! Yeah. Alright. Hey, there's the smoke bomb back. Cool. Okay. 300 meters. I don't want to recruit anybody right now, because I'm about to sneak into... Actually, I am about to sneak. Why am I using Jacob? Let's get Evie. And then let's make sure that her skills and things are updated. They are not! Holy fucking... I have 17 skill points to use. Okay, so we're gonna max out your health. Or nearly. We're gonna... Ooh, mutilate. That's a good one. Assassin steps, more importantly. Yeah! Oh my god. Oh girl, she wasn't even at level 5. That's a terrible, terrible thing. Intimidation. That one will come in handy given I'm about to do 2 level 6 bounty hunts. We're gonna find Knife Master. Do I want Knife Master? Stealth 2 for sure. That's my girl. Ooh. Stealth 3. Evie's stealth stat increases by an additional... Does that say 11? She's less likely to be detected and her assassinations make very little noise. Cool. Gunslinger, I still don't do that enough. I don't care about... Do I care about driving? Scavenger, yes. Defense, yes. Oh, that's Jacob. That's lame. I still have 5 points. What is this? What did I skip? First strike! We want that one! Yay! Level 6! Now what? Could do lockpicking 2. Knife Master. Mutilate. Successful attacks bring enemies to near death more rapidly. We'll go with that one. Yay! Alright. Cool. Now we will go do a child liberation, because Evie is stealthy as fu- Oh. My train safe is full. I forgot that was a thing. Where's my nearest... Where's my nearest fast travel station? Probably the one in Whitechapel. Or I go way the hell down here. Bah! Bah! I can also just wait 5 or 10 minutes and not worry about it. We'll go to the brewery first. And then hopefully I will remember to go to the train. I make no promises. Alright. So this is where we're going. Gear upgrade suggest. Oh yeah, I should do a gear upgrade. That would have been smart. Let's, let's check out my crafting. What does she have equipped? Oof. Level 4 cane sword. Cloak of the people. We'll go straight for that one. Craft and equip. Yay! Still can't craft that. That's a pain. Okay. No upgrades. There's not really anything I can just make, either. You have to craft everything here, I think. Maybe? Can I buy better? Can I buy stuff? I can't buy stuff. That's a pain in the ass. I got that from a mission. So alright. If I do that one, the Master Ruby Kukri, I can at least upgrade from what I got. I get less stun out of it, but it's significantly more lethal and significantly higher attack, so that's fine. That is in fact the best I can do for now. Cool. Why do you keep telling me these are new, game? These are not new. Mission rewards. None of this is new. Okay. Let's go! Okay, so there's somebody right there that I'm just gonna sneak up on and murder. Yes, murder! Alright. Now let's try this again. Alarm bell right below me, so I'm gonna hopefully take that out. There's also an alarm bell right above me. I think I should go up first, because you can always go down later. Up is more of a thing. More of a challenge. Where are the stairs? I don't need stairs, I'm an assassin. But there they are! Haha! Sir, move. Stairs, 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 stairs. Wait. What happened here? That's a cop. I didn't kill him. You're looking straight at me, I'm just gonna do that. Yeah, bitch! Alright, where's that alarm bell I want to neutralize? Oh shit, it's another floor up. Fine. Fine. Can I sneak up on that guy? Oh, he's right next to the alarm bell. Hey, good morning, MH. Can you, Evie, go through the door? Yeah, alright. Sabotage the alarm bell. There we go. Going here. I think everything is officially down. So we will go down. Ba-do-ba-do. Can I get over there without being seen? Maybe? Maybe. Yes, I know the train safe is full. let's traumatize some children. You are free.
You're the most Help! Wonderful. It's all right. We'll be all right.
You're welcome. Okay. So there's those three. Oh, it's only the two groups. That's nothing. Can I just drop straight down on this guy? No, no, I can't. Now can- oh.
Hey, someone get
him. Nope. Denied. Sabotage that alarm bell. No, no. Eevee, no. Eevee, no. Eevee, please. There we go. You are free. You're welcome. Yay, we did it. We even got the optional challenge. Hooray. Child liberation completed. Alright, sweet. Next. We empty the train safe. And then we will fast travel to the next location. There's the train. Yeah. Yay. Give me my money. My coffee is so hot, it's still, like, just barely cooled enough to drink, but we're drinking it anyway. ...1993 views, just past the year of my birth. Oh my god, I'm turning 28 this month. Shit. The last year has just been so fucking surreal.
Seems a letter has come for Jacob.
I don't care about that yet. Roth can keep it in his pants for now.
Eevee, do be careful with that sharp blade.
I'm sorry, are you teasing Eevee about walking around with a kukri, Jacob? Because you are a disaster. Allies in Arms. God, I still have to read this on my freaking MacBook because the TV is so bad. Aye. When you order your rooks to fight, they will open conflict with a volley fire. I see. That was a pun. Poison the well, reduce the initial health of all blighters. That might come in handy. Notoriety. I don't think that I care about notoriety. Strikes fear in the hearts of your enemies. The blighters won't initiate conflict with you in the street. No, I lied. I do care about that. It's like Antifa. Yes, welcome to the Assassins. That's basically the whole point. Oop. No space. Fire trucks, that's just money. Of which I have a lot in game. Mad science, voltaic bomb upgrade. That'll be nice. We'll go with that. That'll be like directly useful. Citywide craze, 50% discount on hallucinogenic darts. That will come in handy eventually. Black market affiliation. Ale heist. I still don't understand why that's. Oh, I see. Well, that's fair. It's literally just the first part of Artificer, so A fair comment, I suppose. I don't care about that. Increase the payout of all income activities. I might care about that a little bit. I think I have enough for both of these, except I might not have enough money. No. No, I don't. That's fine. Alright. Gang upgrade's done. For now. Anything else while I'm in here? Not really. Okay. So let's fast travel and finish taking over the city of London. Meaning that the location here, City of London, the district, not the actual city, because that's gonna be a while. Run, Evie, run. She runs so strangely. It's probably because they used the same, like, not the same model, but the same actions and just applied them to the other model. Because there's some stuff that looks a lot weirder on a small, feminine-ish model. Because smaller people don't move the same way, generally, as larger people. It's just not... it's not a thing. Evie, please. There we go. Yeah. Chad Evie, right? All right. There we go. Actually, that reminds me of, there was a, I think it was a Tumblr post, actually, but anyway, I read, something that was summarizing the difficulty that they had, with the Captain America and Avengers movies getting Chris Evans a stunt double, because... he ended up doing most of his own stunts just because of the way that he moves. Because apparently, he moves rather uniquely for an individual of his size. Dude's over 6 feet tall. I think he's like 6'2 or something. Anyway. So, the challenge that these folks were facing was, they were like, he runs like a dancer. We can't find anyone his size that moves the way he does. This is a problem. So Chris Evans ended up doing a lot of his own stunts just because he moves so uniquely. Like, every time he was running, that's Chris Evans. Every time he was supposed to be, you know, doing some weird jump, it's probably Chris Evans. Because they just didn't have anybody else to ask. Which is hilarious to me, because that's like, this is the weirdest problem that you wouldn't think of someone having in movies, but there's a certain amount of, you know, you don't have to just match how somebody looks, you have to match their physicality or shit's gonna look real weird. Get her out of here! So, that was, you won't be doing this much. I found it interesting.
Thank you.
Interesting little tidbit. Okay, and then there's those kiddos. And those kiddos. I see. Okay. So we're gonna do this. Do people IRL fight like they do in AC Syndicate? Depends on the person and depends on a lot of things. First of all, it depends on if you're talking about... Oh, is it that fast? Yeah. Yeah, absolutely it's that fast. Because if you have any training whatsoever, you kind of have to go that fast or you're not going to keep up with whoever you're fighting. Like, you do not have time to think when you fight. If you think, you have probably gotten punched in the face. At least. You have to... That's part of the reason martial arts is so important to me. Because if you get in a fight, if you're fighting someone that, you know, knows what they're doing, they will probably have an idea of what's going on a lot faster than you do if you don't have any training. Hang in there. Are you working for Flora? So it ends up being, you know, can you react faster than this other person? Can you, you know, not get smacked? Can you block? Can you hit them back harder or faster or enough times that they either leave you alone or you knock them out? It is often that fast, yes. I'm so out of practice with sparring, partly because we can't spar right now, and, you know, partly because I personally can't spar right now. But it ends up... The times that I had the most fun sparring were the times when I was sparring against a particular former coworker who is just... Like, he's 20... Probably 26 by now, right? Yeah, hang on. Year and a half younger than me? Yeah, he's 26. So, he has been doing martial arts for 22 years. And he's 26. Dude started martial arts when he was 4 and then took several other styles. He could absolutely decimate almost anyone at our school, with the exception of my boss, who is a world champion fighter and was almost twice his size. What's the point of violence unarmed? What's the point of violence in general? There are better ways to hurt people. Now, see, there's a problem with that entire baseline. If you end up in a situation where you quote-unquote need to hurt someone, and it's not that they started a fight with you, you have made a mistake. Like, a very deep, personal, there is something wrong with your life mistake. If you end up in a fight and you just gotta get out of it, that's one thing. If you end up in a situation where you need to hurt people, and it isn't just that they started shit with you, you got a problem and I can't help you, man. There are better ways to hurt people. Objectively, yes, but hurting people is not the goal. Or at least it shouldn't be. Self-defense should be the goal. Like... You don't... I shouldn't say that. If you end up in a place where you need to hurt someone, either there is something wrong with your life or, you know, systemic racism. Because that's a fair issue. You're already kind of in a spot where you can't, you know... There's no way out of that one. Not until a lot of things change. That's different. Shit, I have to kidnap this one. I can't kill her. Okay. Meanwhile, in video games. Just carry around a taser. You know those are illegal, right? Those are illegal in my state. I don't think they are, like, federally illegal, but those are illegal in my state.
Oh! No noise, just walk.
Oh!
Don't hurt me, please.
I'm gonna just knock her out and
I'm
deal
just
with
a this woman.
In a minute.
Let me go.
No, I will not let you go. I'm gonna knock you out first so I don't have to deal with this. Aha! Ah, shit. And now we've got cops. Yeah, sure. Dude's unconscious, and then you have to deal with the cops afterwards. Even in a place where it is legal, you are gonna have to deal with, well, why did you tase this guy? Ah, shit. Because there was still violence, there was still a fight. Why did you tase this guy? What happened? And then you have to deal with the cops. Okay. Great. Awesome. And like I said, that doesn't help where I live because they're illegal. Like, a lot of self-defense items are illegal in my state. I think pepper spray was only recently taken off that list. Brass knuckles are illegal where I live. Tasers are illegal. Actual guns, an option 2 to intimidate. No. See, that's causing even more problems. First of all, fuck guns, unequivocally. Secondly, I do not live in an open carry state, which means, or a concealed? Anyway, I do not live in a place where that would be an option, even if I wanted it to be, and I don't. Basically, if you're not a cop, you can't carry a gun. You are allowed to have a gun in your house to defend against, like, robberies and shit, but I don't like guns, so why would I do that? I fucking hate guns. Guns are not a good thing to have. I don't. I do not have any positive opinions about guns unless they are being used to hunt food. Like, there's no other valid reason to have more than, like, worst case, a pistol, and then it becomes a case of, you know, who shoots faster. And then you have to get all the training, and then we get back to, you need training to defend yourself. You know, I am not comfortable with the idea of so much as holding a gun. Never mind having the training, having the, like, anything in order to use one. I'm not comfortable with it. So there's no reason for me to do it. No, I'm not a vegan. I'm a vegetarian. But vegan means you don't eat any animal products. Vegetarian just means I don't eat meat. I'll eat eggs. I'll drink lactose-free milk because I can't. I'm also lactose intolerant. Haha. But, you know. That's not what I want. Let's not do that. I thought there was a fucking... Oh, no, because I'm on the wrong corner. That's why. There is not a leap of faith on this corner of the building. It's on the other corner. There we go. Whee! That's a cop. Okay. What am I gonna do if my angry neighbor ends gunning with martial arts knowledge? I'm not, because I'm not gonna end up in a situation where my quote-unquote angry neighbor is anywhere near my house. Luckily, in the area in which I live, people don't give a shit about their neighbors. We don't talk. We don't, like, that's not a thing. And also, to address the second half of that, I do think that nobody should have a gun. I don't like guns. Guns are dumb. Guns are not something that people should have. Anyone. At all. They should be not only illegal, they should be banned and destroyed. Certainly the kind that are literally just, like, there's no reason for anybody to have an automatic or semi-automatic weapon. There is no reason. The only possible use for something like that is to kill more people faster. Like, that's bullshit, and nobody should have those. Oh shit, that's a cop. I don't even like guns in video games, man. I don't know where you thought this conversation was gonna go. Only qualified could use guns like Magic and Dragon Age Universe. No. No, I completely disagree. Nobody should have guns at all. Because the problem with only qualified people having guns is that, you know, who decides who's qualified? Who decides you're allowed to have a gun and this other person isn't? Who decides, you know, who gets to have that training? Who makes these decisions? They automatically then have more power over some rando that maybe just wants to figure out how to defend themselves. Guns should not be allowed for anyone at all, ever, at any time. There is no safe way to have a gun. There is no... like, unless it is not used at all ever, which, you know, at which point, why do you have it? There is literally no safe... Ah, fucker. Okay, I think I'm gonna come back to this particular mission later. I'm missing something here. We're gonna not do this right now. I might have to come back with Jacob, I don't want to do this. Since you can't just snap magic out of existence, you can't do the same for firearms. No. Really? I might need you to explain that sentence. The lesser evil is only Templars using magic to enforce no use of magic. There's a significant problem with that sentence. One of which being, you're on the wrong channel if you're gonna tell me that cops should be allowed to use guns and nobody else, because that is 90% of the problem in my country right now, is that fucking shitty-ass cops who are allowed to use guns and have been trained poorly, and they just shoot people. That is a significant problem in my country, and I'm not going to entertain that thought on my channel. Cops just shoot people. That's what happens in my country. Cops are not good people. Cops are maybe people who started out wanting to help, but one of two things happens when they become a cop. They stop being a good person, or they stop being a cop. Because they are required to enforce the law. That's their job. Does the law suck? Is the law unjust or unfair? Doesn't matter. It's their job to enforce it. Cops are not good people. Considering the system working in a non-corrupt society. Okay, so here's the problem with that. You can't snap magic into existence. You can't snap guns out of existence. You can't snap a corrupt society out of existence. You want to tell me that I'm wrong? Consider what you're saying. And that's not even mentioning the problem with prison labor, which is legal slavery. Like, there's nothing... There is no possible way for a select number of people or a select subset of people to have access to firearms and make it a good thing. There's no way. I think what I am going to do, I'm going to pause, I'm going to run to the restroom, I'm going to wash my face, and I'm going to come back to this mission. So, BRB. I've returned. Alright. Let's go kick some Templar ass. Gang Stronghold, there we go. Blighters. Excuse me, not Templars, officially, technically. No, I don't want you to fight the cops. Not right now. Save that for when I control the city. I mean, wait. Okay. Gang Stronghold, let's go. Up we get. Do not let lookouts call reinforcements. Kill the leader undetected. Well, okay. See, the problem with that is I suck at remaining undetected. Ooh. Can I do this from here? Not really. LGBT representation being done well in Dragon Age shouldn't be the actual reason why queer people are most of the fanbase. There's something else. Okay. The problem with that is that when there isn't better representation in video games, you don't get as interested. That's why does there have to be another reason?
After you.
Like, it's good writing and good representation and
take care of this.
They're, you know, we're not. You might think it's about Templar Mage storytelling. Yeah, so that runs into good writing again. Oh shit! It's just a good series. And I can't get you from here, can I? Haha! I did it. You're a gunner, not a lookout. No. I could run into liberalism too. Okay, but you keep using that word. And I think we're having communication issues here. Like,
there was an hiding over there.
Please let me go. What's that word? What's my baby's life?
Don't kill me, please.
Like, yeah, okay, so more people are going to play games with plots that portray them as actual people and that are, you know, not gonna be looking at someone who is a person and going, well, you don't count. You're not worth catering to because you're not our fan base and you're not an actual person. Okay? Like, why does that not make sense? Like, if a writer is gonna look at someone and go, no, I don't think, like, extreme example, but related viewpoint. If a writer is going to look at someone and go, no, I don't think we should have black people in my game because I don't have to pander to them because they aren't an important part of my audience. It doesn't matter. So, black people and anyone that gives a damn about them are not gonna play that game. That makes sense. So, yeah, you know, when someone has a really illogical reason. Never seen a queer person in Witcher 3 fanbase. That means that you're not paying attention, because I have several friends that like The Witcher and are very queer. Like, one of two things is going on here, is that one, you're not talking to the right people, or two, you're either not talking to the right people, so you're not seeing queer people, or you're not making it obvious that, you know, you're not gonna give people shit for being queer. So they're not being like, hey, yeah, I'm queer. Whereas Dragon Age is explicitly queer friendly. There are queer characters that are well written, that are really well done, and not flat characters. Also, you're taking my statement backwards. The reason, quote unquote, for bad representation is literally just lazy writing. And then queer people go, oh, okay. Another place I'm not represented. Great. There's no reason not to put queer people in your fantasy. Like, it's a fantasy universe. It doesn't have to be realistic. But at the same time, if you explicitly leave someone out of your fantasy universe, you're lazy. Like, it's one thing to be like, yeah, I don't wanna put, you know, racism and homophobia in my fantasy. Okay, good for you. Awesome. There's no reason to then say that the people who are dealing with it don't get to be in your fantasy. That's lazy. There is a huge difference between going, yeah, I don't know, man. There's no reason for me to put shit like that in my world. I don't want to put hatred in my world. That's lame. There's a significant difference between saying I'm not going to put this kind of hatred in my world and I'm not going to put the people that deal with this in my world, because that is a form of erasure, which, whether you mean to or not, is bigotry. You fucked up. If that's your logic, you fucked up. The only LGBT thing in the game was Siri getting asked girls or boys, and you could answer with either. Yeah, no, that's... Like, that is an afterthought. That's lazy. That's not representation. Especially since, you know, you then have the option to be like, no, I'm not dealing with this. That's not... And also, fuck you if the answer is both, I guess? Why can't Siri be bi? That's not representation. That's lazy writing. So again, you know, there are definitely queer fans of The Witcher, but nobody's a fan of it because of queer representation. That isn't there. I certainly didn't become a Dragon Age fan because of the queer representation, but I was really excited about it when it happened. Because why wouldn't I be? Like, that was so amazing to me.
Where are them crab shells from, dearie?
A fella back in Whitechapel gave them to me.
You know, it remains unique. Which sucks, frankly. You know, that's one of the only places I've ever seen decent LGBT representation that isn't just a stereotype or some flat character that's miraculously, you know, like, there's... If you have a character that is LGBT, and that's the only thing that they are, like, that's the only part of their character, that's also lazy. Like, you have made a mistake. Don't be lazy.
That better not be trouble.
It's bad writing. Do better. You know, I'm certainly no famous video game writer, but I write. What do I think of The Last of Us 2 LGBT representation? I don't know, I haven't played the game. And I don't really have any reason to, because I'm not... I haven't played the first one, I don't really have a reason to play the second one. There's lesbians, hooray! Like, okay. I don't know anything about the series, so I can't comment on the way they have portrayed their queer characters. I have no opinion. You know, everything that I have read about the way they handled it has been from straight people who have no relevant opinion on the matter. I don't, like... It's one thing to be like, hey, I am a straight ally, and I think you did this in a disrespectful manner. Okay, that's not what I'm reading. Also, trans sex scene? What? There's a whole bunch of ways that could be handled really badly, so I am apprehensive about this. I came here for a reason. Let me mark my map and then fast travel, you bastards. Okay. The sole reason of the sex scene to let us watch ain't what? I'm confused. I don't know. I got nothing. That wrong button. That button. There we go. Entering Blighter territory, look at David O'Donnell. Who is David O'Donnell and why do I care? Ah, there's aw, shit. Fuck! Don't get shot, don't get shot, don't get shot, don't get shot, don't get shot. God damn it! Evie, for fuck's sake. Oh man. There he goes! Oh hey. There is absolutely no way I'm gonna catch this bastard. Yeah, no. There's no way. He's gone. I fucked up. Hmm. Okay. I think I have had enough of side quests for now. There's only two bounty hunts here. So, I'm gonna go do this one. We're gonna go head over to, what's that? That's a race. I don't want to deal with that. We're gonna head over to Evie's main quest here. Do a little bit of plot, like I planned initially. Like what they're aiming for, but they do it so poorly that it does more harm than good. Yeah, that is... Ah, and I've just seen what Automod caught. The challenge with that whole issue is that there is a division. Their sexuality and gender that most people don't fully understand if they are not part of the queer community, because there is also a link that you're not gonna fully understand if you're not part of the queer community. You know? Like, it is not quite as simple as, you know, I am attracted to X person, so I'm this sexuality, versus I am not the gender that, you know, my parents and doctors thought I was, so I am that gender, or that, you know, gender identity. It gets really messy, frankly. And that's not... Like, that's not something that I can really adequately explain on stream. There's a reason I just look at people and go, yeah, I'm queer, and what about it? Because it's very messy to explain different identities and how they intersect. Particularly when it's something that's, like, slightly related. Like, it's one thing to be like, yeah, I'm autistic and Jewish. Like, those do not intersect at all. Those are not gonna be messy in that way. Like, the only way that that intersects is the same way that either one of those intersects with basically any other part of my life, including the fact that I'm white. I don't have the same problems inflicted upon me that a lot of people in this country have. However, if I say, you know, I'm non-binary and I'm gay, that's a weird one, partly because what happens when someone goes, well, I thought you said you were non-binary. If you're gay, does that mean you only like non-binary people? And that's not, like, that's messy. That's messy. If I say, you know, I'm trans and I'm asexual, that plays into a lot of people that will then assume that, you know, I'm ace because I'm trans, or I'm, you know, like, it gets messy, and for the record, that is a shitty stereotype and not based in fact at all. So, it's like they're trying to send a message to straight people who played the first game, bought the second game, this is what LGBT people do, and they do actually exist, and then have sex like shown in our game cinematic. Are they trying to educate society about it? Fuck if I know. I haven't played the game, and I have no opinion. I am apprehensive at this point, but not for the same reasons that a non-queer person would be. I am apprehensive because the only reviews that I have read about this game come from
the hints you found in the Kenway House lead to the monument.
Non-queer people.
What a wonderful use of your time. Follow me around asking obvious questions.
Well, since Henry isn't here, I thought
any
you might enjoy the company.
Game is folded.
I don't require
well,
any company, and Mr. Green is following up on some leads
that
of his
could,
own.
That could be anything.
Oh, yes,
that
Mr.
could
Green.
Be
That's
we made a mistake. That could
oh,
be
please,
we were implicit with this and should have been explicit
I
with
do
it.
Not.
That could be... You know, this character
well,
came out, that could be literally
assassins.
Anything.
Are you really?
I don't know the series. I have no opinion.
Don't allow personal feelings to compromise the mission.
Precisely. Anyway, I'm off. If I find any more wild geese for you to chase, I'll be in touch.
You're a prat, Jacob.
Be ever more pleasant for your absence.
I don't blame her at all. Examine the base of the monument. Aw, oh, do I have to go down to do this? I have to go down to do this. That's lame. There's cops everywhere. That sucks. I don't want to fight cops. I don't want to deal with cops.
You are being very ungrateful. Do you really want to keep living in fire traps?
Can I just stealth? No, not really. I have to... How do I do this? How do I do this? I'm gonna...
I have a job for you.
Fuck. Come on, man! I didn't want to deal with this. It's fine. Yeah, I also wish people were in chat, but that's alright. I appreciate my lurkers. That is not supposed to be a shot by any stretch. It's alright. I am a small streamer. There are gonna be times when folks are not super into the idea of being in the chat. Ow! I am a small streamer with big opinions. Ah, fuck. Fuck! Aw, oh, man. Aw, oh, Eevee. Aw, oh, shit. Yeah, I think Lurks is actually a Twitch bot. Like, one of the moderator bots. Because I... Honestly, I don't think I've ever been in a stream where Lurks was not in the... list somewhere, so... But again, like I said, I'm certainly not gonna tell someone they can't lurk on my stream. That's rude. I lurk a lot. Like, I talk a lot when I'm streaming, when I'm, you know, out in the real world, but I don't talk a lot in chats unless I have something to say. I don't talk very much. I lurk a lot. It's a bot! Yeah, but it's, like I said, it's a Twitch bot. It's not one of the ones that you look at and you go, oh, fuck. Okay. It's not one of the ones that you look at and go, yeah, alright. Fucking bots again. Better ban this one. No.
I require your help. I've something I need you to do.
There's something I need you to do. I need you to fight cops for me. Are we alright with that? Are we good with that?
You know what to do.
Look at my wares! What are you selling? I'm gonna chill over here and not be seen, hopefully.
I've got a job for you.
I'm your man.
What do you reckon she's up to?
Kill them.
I need you to continue this fight. Somewhere where I'm not.
Oh. You are being very ungrateful. Do you really want to keep living in fire traps?
I don't think this is the way to do this either. This is... Oh dear. This is clearly supposed to be a stealth thing. But I don't know how to stealth it very well. There's too many cops to just attract them and assassinate them.
I would like to thank our esteemed guests.
There's way too many.
Members of Parliament and others for being here today. Our proposed legislation will ensure that housing for the impoverished need not be a fire hazard.
Well, that didn't go well. All right, it's fine. Ow. I kill. Shit. Assassins did not kill civilians. As far as I know, I've only killed cops. Cops are specifically not civilians. They make that distinction. I love the noise that they want you to think the Kukri should make, because it's not really a very good noise, I don't suspect. But at the same time, it's a really nice noise. Like, I like it. Entered the restricted area, but I think I have to be on the ground for this. I can't examine that from up here. But I couldn't get in from over here. Do I straight up just have to walk in from the front? I do. Jesus. I was just supposed to sneak in through the crowd. Whatever! Can't get noticed if there's nobody alive to notice me! Will I get PS5 after the price has been revealed? Depends on what's on it. I haven't seen anything about the games that are going to be released for PS5, and I don't care yet, so... They're gonna have to interest me first. And hey, you know what? I don't have to worry about this. Cause there's no cops left alive. Haha! Rumbly Gundam 245, I like that name. It's cool. What about Switch to Xbox? Okay, but same. I have seen nothing about any of the games that are going to be on anything. I don't care.
This looks familiar.
They're going to have to make me care. All right. Now what? No, that's not... Okay. All right. That's not what I wanted to do. Let's do that. Yay! Whee! Find the secret of St. Paul's Cathedral. Perform a leap of faith in a haystack while on a zipline. Wow, alright. I could probably have done that. Are any of the trophies glitching, not unlocking? I don't pay enough attention to that to know for sure. I am... very much a casual gamer. I'm not. I don't go for trophies most of the time. I don't. Like, I'm the kind of person that goes, ah, a thing to complete. Wait, what do you mean I can't complete it? So, if things are must get platinum. Yeah, no, that's exactly it. Either I'm like, I will unlock every last trophy, or I go, oh, I don't care about this. because I can't do all of the things. Like, I have a platinum trophy in Dragon Age Inquisition. I have gotten every single trophy for Inquisition, including the DLC. But most games, I don't do enough to... I don't... I am not that kind of a gamer. I am not a hardcore gamer. If I enjoy the game, I get the platinum. Not really. It's not even that, because there are plenty of games that I enjoy that I suck at, and there are plenty of games that I enjoy that I'm... Like, there's, like, the one thing that I am not good at so that I can't get a trophy or something. So... Like, I don't think I've ever gotten all of the trophies in, like, a Resident Evil game. I have a fucking Resident Evil tattoo. I love Resident Evil games. They're great. But I've never gotten all of the trophies in a Resident Evil game. Never once. Yeah. Wait a minute. I was just on this building. Solve the puzzle. Oh, these! Man, I remember in AC2 when you were actually solving those puzzles. R2 and L2 to rotate the gear. Okay. Rotate the gears to align the symbol. Oh! Oh god, I can't even see that on my TV. Shit. Okay. So I can't do that one, but I can do that one, so that... I don't fully understand what is going on here, because if I am supposed to be aligning the same... Oh, there we go. Alright, I see. Now I can do it. Okay, alright. I was gonna say, I don't think it's doing the thing. God, I'm gonna have to maximize. Here we go. Okay. I'm playing this on my TV screen, but my TV sucks, so I can't fully see what I'm doing. Okay, that's that one. And then this needs to... That's incorrect. Fuck. Those are the same? Those are the same. But then I can't... There's no triangle. Crowd activity didn't lock for me as World War II as 20-year assassinations on zipline. Huh. Oh, as well. Brain. That's... I have never bothered with either one of those. It's definitely not correct. No! Aw, now it reset. That's shit. Man... Oh, and now I can't see it on my computer screen either. This is wonderful. Wonderful! Okay. This is the part where I get up and move! Ugh! Got stuck at 80%. No! Okay. So this one... no. This one has to be that one. Pretty much. No, it does not have to be that one, does it? That has to be that one. It was behind the thing. I'm an idiot. Oh, you had to start over. That sucks. That sucks so much. There we go. Now we're in the right place. No. No, we're not. Hang on. Oh, wait a minute. The one that's just blank also counts, doesn't it? Never mind. There we go. Now I get it. I'm like, the blank one can't count. There's no reason I would think that. Yay, I did it. Did I not do it? Really? Really? Okay. Let's see. There are so few. I'm embarrassed about this. So, let's see. I tried the three dots and I tried the little shin, so I guess maybe try the one that looks like a Capricorn almost? Because there is a Capricorn symbol here. No, other way. That thing. Wait, did that just ding? It dinged! Clearly this is the correct answer. It dings! It dings when you're done! Oh my god. Okay. I see. Ding. Okay. Yay, I did it. Yay! I forgot that it just starts moving when you've solved it correctly. It's been so long since I've played this game.
It's in the very top.
Yay! God. Reach the Oh! I'm about to get plot. Let's go. Let's go. Excuse me, goodness. Evie, please. Up we get. And up. And up. And up. Yeah. Boop-a-doop, boop, boop. Yeah. Reach specifically that window. Yay!
The key to the vault and the shroud.
Plot time!
Good day, Miss Fry. I'll take that.
You and Shroud cement your own power. But what if you cannot control it?
And why do you want the Shroud? Merely
reasons.
To keep the Templars from having it. How like an assassin. to hold the power of eternal life, and yet be too afraid to use it.
Eternal life? Is that what you think the Shroud offers?
What I think is no longer your concern.
Yeah. Alright, let's go! It was smart of me to have, oh shit. Have Voltaic Bombs, goddammit. It was very smart of me to have actually, ow. To equip the Kukri. I didn't realize that that was what was happening right now, but I'm good with this. I have a knife, lady. I have a big fancy Kirby knife. Yeah, okay, sure, whatever. Ow. Ow. Oh. How's your face? Ow. There we go. Yay! Fuck you and your smoke bomb. I love how she fights. It's great. She's too-
Come with me. I have other plans.
She's too nice sometimes, but man. Oh, I missed both of those, didn't I? What was the... Perform a leap of faith into a face stack while on a zipline. Oh, counter all of Lucy's strikes. That was never gonna happen. Alright, that's fine. Welp. That was a mistake. What am I opening? Oh, the door. Okay. Can I just... There we go. Sigh! What I should probably do... is check out... where I'm going next, because I think... Yes, Jacob has one. That's also... Sequence 5. Whereas Evie, the lady with the lamp. I have no idea what these are. Let's check out where those go in my progression log. That one. Progress tracker. Oh. Yeah, that makes sense. That was supposed to be one of the last ones, wasn't it? Friendly competition. Oh, because that's Jacob. That's why it was telling me Jacob got a letter. Ha ha. Right. That was supposed to be the final part of... Oh god, I feel stupid. That's fine. Oh no! Alright, well, we'll go talk to the kids next, I think, because poor Clara. We're gonna do this one, and then I will come back for Jacob, because I care a lot more about the children than I do about Jacob. I mean, that was my out loud voice, shit. Save the children. Deal with siblings later. Sounds about right. Today, we had a spotlight on Evie and how much I love her, except that she is totally inefficient with bounty hunts. Because I need someone that hits harder and fights differently, because it's so much easier to just take people out using Jacob. Which is a bummer. So we're going to help the kids, and then I think I'm going to call it for the day because it is almost 1 p.m. and I'm getting a little tired. And I should probably eat something. But first, save the children. Gotta go that-a-way.
Yay!
We will go that-a-way, and next time we will deal with Miss Attaway. I think I'm funny. Not really. Can I do a leap of faith from here? No? No. Unlikely. There we go.
Whee!
Oh, God. Okay. Am I where I think I am? Am I dealing with this? We might as well deal with this. Yep! Yep. We're at fucking Oh boy. Lambeth Asylum. Here we are. It's fine. Okay.
Miss Fry, what a pleasant surprise.
Power imbalances.
I was just going to check on Lambeth since the asylum's closing. What brings you here?
The children in my care have been falling ill. Our usual tonics aren't working. I came to...
Are you certain you're feeling all right?
Of course.
No.
I am, miss.
No. Clara. Don't lie. Poor kid.
Is there a doctor nearby?
Is there a doctor nearby? She shouts at an asylum. Oh, this is okay. Never mind. This is acceptable.
She simply collapsed.
Yes, she said the others took tonic, but it didn't work.
I should think not. Ever since Elliotson was murdered, the district has been overrun with counterfeit tonics. This one needs proper care. But without the appropriate medication, she and the others will quickly decline. What do you need?
Yeah.
I need supplies. Plenty of them. And medicine. Some of the less common ingredients are being stolen and sold at auction.
I got you.
I'd be happy to help. Here's the list. Miss Fry. Evie Fry. I'm Miss Nightingale. How do you do?
Florence Nightingale! Hooray!
We don't have much time.
Alright. I'm on it. Let's go. Oh, poor kid. They really, like, they went hard with the lighting in this one. Okay. Oh, goodness. 8 minutes. I hate timed missions. And I bet it won't let me fucking fast travel either. I should definitely have just fucking ziplined up, but that's fine. Alright. Where exactly are we going? It won't let me fast travel, I'm sure of it. No, I fucked up, I fucked up, I fucked up, I fucked up! God, I have wasted a full minute. This was a mistake. There we go. Getting there, slowly. But surely, but slowly. Evie! God damn it! Where exactly are we going? Over here. Locate! Okay. Well, this is gonna be interesting. Oh my god, does it fucking count the time that you're on the map? That's shit. That's upsetting. Oh my god, I'm gonna have to start this over. EVY! Alright. Okay, note to self. Instead of wasting a minute and a half, just fucking get on the ground.
Anything I should know about
you, Lee? The Archbishop of Canterbury died
Yo. I got somewheres to be. Sorry, bro. I do like that it gives you, a GPS. Clara will die if the asylum is not reached in time. I know. I'm working on it. Faster. Faster. Wanton destruction. I am whatever with wanton destruction. What exactly am I locating? Ah. I have to steal stuff. Do not kill the peddler. Do I have to? Officially, I don't have to, but I don't.
I'll give you all the money I have.
I gotta come up behind you. Do I seriously? I don't care. I do not care about this. I care about a dying child. Ow. No! Fine. Now let me get in the fucking carriage. No. Fuck off. Hey, bruh, can I borrow this? Thanks. Let's go. I got a kid to save.
That's it.
I wasted time climbing a building because I thought I was gonna have to, like, hop around a lot more.
There you are. Come on. Here now.
Boop, boop, boop. Ah, fuck. I do have to run around, don't I? This is shit. I defend! Aw, man. I suck at these. Your ally is under attack. I got that. I'm working on it. Fuck you. And you. Oh god, alright. And you! Good lord. Hey, bro.
I can't thank you enough. These supplies are meant for Miss Nightingale.
I'm here to collect them.
And they're already loaded on the cart. Please take them.
Yay!
You mean
no!
Yes.
Fuck.
Of course it is.
Please be careful. Some of those items are fragile.
I don't care! Oh, man. Go faster, horsey! Gotta hijack a different cart. Oh, goodness, these are much more mobile than I was expecting. Okay. Go faster! Boost! Let's go! Let's go! Ow. Alright, fine. No. Fuck off. Now I'm stuck. I'm stuck!
Move in, you stupid ass.
Bruh!
She won't get away!
I'm stuck.
Sander.
Fuck.
A woman
can't
be- No! Wait till I get hold of ya! I've got a clear shot at
her! I need a carriage! I need a carriage! Someone help. Excuse me, sir. This carriage looks like it'll survive a lot. Let's go. I fucked up. It's straight up reset in the middle. That's great. They were like, you fucked this up too bad, so we're gonna help. Which is, you know, a thing. I don't want Clara to die! I hate driving in video games so much. There was so much driving in this one. No, that's not correct. No! No! Come back, horse! Clara's gonna die. I'm so mad. I'm gonna have to redo that entire thing. I am so mad. Ugh. That was a bunch of dumb mistakes culminating in the worst possible outcome. This time we're gonna start on the ground. And this time I know that I have multiple goals. So I'm gonna semi-immediately hijack a fucking carriage. Fuck. It's fine. This time I'm not gonna make a bunch of stupid mistakes. It's fine. Ugh. All right. Try this again. Oh. Okay. All right. It started me mid-mission? I mean, I'm not going to complain, but I'm confused. Okay.
Here now.
Cool. Bang a Yui over here. Off we go. This pharmacy cart doesn't turn very well. It's fine. Do I have to go in the dude? I have to go in.
That's it.
There we go. Oh my god. It's fine. It's fine. We've arrived!
You're back. And not a moment too soon. I hope you brought the medication I requested.
How is she?
She will recover.
Papillon Alley, the children.
Thanks to you, we can distribute authentic medicine now.
Yay!
But is that a permanent solution?
I will petition to have regulations put in place.
Lambert's I like you. Debt.
It takes a long time to change things. But I'm not going anywhere, Miss Fry.
That is a good note to end on. Don't forget to vote, y'all. It's one thing to be like, shit's fucked, and it needs to change, and there's no legal way to change it, and you're probably not wrong, but in the meantime, maybe put out the smaller fires. So, thanks everyone for hanging out. I appreciate all y'all. If you were lurking, I appreciate you. I appreciate the views. If you were chatting, I appreciate that also, because it's nice to have somebody to talk to. If you liked what you saw, you should go up there and tap that follow button. Looks like a heart. You can turn on notifications to see when I am streaming next. And if you're, for some reason, resistant to that, I also have a Twitter. Twitter is where I talk about all of the things that I am going to be streaming, all of the things that I am going to, you know, probably not be streaming. Like I post a lot about like Zelda and Fire Emblem, neither of which I have on things that I can stream. But yeah, all of that stuff goes on Twitter. I also have a Discord. It is a relatively small Discord, but we are very friendly, and folks will generally get back to you at some point when we are on. Discord is also, like, the easiest way to actually talk to me if you have questions or suggestions or whatever. And last but not least, there's bits and things for free on here, but if you want to help in a more concrete manner and help me potentially make my channel a little better, I also have a Ko-fi account. Currently, that is going towards, you know, recovering from pandemic nonsense so that I can get a capture card. I just bought a car, guys. Anyway, let's see. Let's see. Who's live? You don't want to tell me who's live. Why are you like this? Nobody thought I'd follow his life. Fine. Oh no, one person that I follow is live. Do I have folks in my chat? I don't seem to have anybody in my chat, so there's not really a good reason for me to raid anyone. Alright. Well. I will be back on... Oh, actually, that's a thing. We are supposed to be expecting the tail end of a hurricane, Tuesday into Wednesday, so I don't know for sure that I'm going to have internet on Wednesday. So if I have internet on Wednesday... I will be back streaming Assassin's Creed Syndicate on Wednesday. If not, I will see y'all on Friday. The plan at the moment is to come back on Wednesday, but we'll see how this goes. I hope everybody has an excellent couple of days / week / whatever. I hope everybody stays safe. I will be back another day. Have a good one. A ciao.